I'm used to playing the hero. Life's too fast. Afraid? You should be. We meet again. Challenge. Is that all you got? I guess it comes to this. I won't lose. I have to win. You think you can beat me? This was your finale. Time to raise the curtains. Beat me. Guess it comes to this. Let's make a show of it. You can beat me. This'll be a fun performance. Think you might like this. Should be. time to raise the curtains. Keep up if you can. Hesitation. Think you might like this.
Keep up if you can.
Too bad this'll end tragically. You think you can beat me? This'll be a fun performance. You think you can beat me? I won't lose. Don't even try. to win. Let's dance. You think you can beat me? Hesitation. However it happens, I have to win. You think you can beat me? Victory was part of the act. I'm used to playing the hero. We meet again. Thanks for waiting. Too bad this'll end tragically. Thanks for waiting.
Beat me.
Too bad this'll end tragically. Guess it comes to this.
You can beat me.
Like a challenge.
You think you can beat me?
I'm used to playing the hero. To raise the curtains. I won't lose. It's just a fleeting dream. As it comes to this, shine hope in the future. It's just a fleeting dream.
You think you can beat me?
This'll be a fun performance. Try. I'm used to playing the hero. Alright, time for this. Time to mix it up.
You think you can beat me? You can beat me.
You might like this. Dance with swords. you might like this.
You think you can beat me?
Light, you need to head for the palace's top floor.
To raise the curtains. Too bad this will end tragically. I'm used to playing the hero. Thank you. gift of light. The curtains. Opponent. I'm used to playing the hero. Too bad this'll end tragically.
Thank you.
challenge. And we meet again.
You can beat me. Yeah. for a partner? You think you can beat me? Planning on stopping me all on your own?
Believe me, I have no intention of holding a weapon to you. Rather, I wish to fight by your side.
You would betray your patron?
Quite the opposite. I wish to save him. I believe you're fighting to free him from his cursed bonds. Isn't that the reason behind your actions? I have the same desire myself. Please, allow me to help.
I see. So you want to save Snow too, do you? Fine. But I can't take you with me, okay? You can definitely help me with supplies, though. What do you have?
The patron told us that if he finally lost his senses and became a danger to us all, we were to kill him without hesitation.
Kill him without hesitation? Snow really said that?
Yes, those were his exact words. He also said that we weren't to let him out of the palace, no matter what. He'd have to stay right there, on the throne of the Lassie. All we can hear from the outside are monstrous screams. Screams of such anguish that led me to believe something terrible's happened to the patron.
Over. Is there another way in?
No, it's this or nothing. Burn something or melt it with magic. Do something.
I'm not so sure that'll work. This isn't regular ice. Someone conjured it up to keep us out. Or keep whatever's happening inside. Snow. He sealed himself in.
So you think there's no way to open it? The chaos reaction is going off the charts. If it continues, this entire palace will be lost to the chaos.
Then we have to do something. There must be some way to melt this ice seal. I'm gonna search the area to see if I can find anything that might help.
And I'll try to come up with a plan. There are still several rooms that we haven't investigated yet. Why don't you check them out? I've managed to pull up a map of the palace, and there's a room ahead that seems promising.
Disgust me. You think you can beat me? Cut!
dance with me? Your finale. Doesn't look very comfortable, like a cage made to hold some wild beast, or a cell made for a criminal to waste away in.
Why would there be such a room in here? Was it meant to hold Snow?
You want to dance with me? Don't even try. You think you can beat me? Victory. Challenge. saw this coming.
Sarah's love, or did he just want to keep it safe?
I don't follow you.
Hope, I have an idea. I'm going back to that door. I want to see if this pendant can break the seal.
Do you think the pendant could work as some sort of key?
It better. If it doesn't, then I guess Snow is just beyond saving.
Lightning, you're not serious, right? We need to save him!
Hang in there, Snow. I'm coming to hear your side of the story. Did you just forget about the pendant? Your only memento of Sarah because you've thrown aside her love? Or did you leave it behind on purpose? To keep her memory safe, untouched by the darkness you step into every day? Perhaps the book will give me the answer. If you still love Sarah like you once did, if you're still the Snow I used to know, then the pendant will break the seal. If the door doesn't open, then there is no way left for me to save you.
I'll share anything I can. Please, save me, please. I'm prepared for whatever punishment they throw.
Snow, can you hear me? If you've locked yourself up in there because you thought it was what Sarah would want, think again. Or did you never really know her? The only thing she wanted was you. Don't you abandon her now. Don't deny her that wish.
Hey, it's the high and mighty Savior. You here to bring God's judgment on me? Not like it worked for you before, but you look different this time. Ready to listen to reason?
Isn't that my line? Looking at this city, I'd begun to worry that you weren't the Snow I once knew. But it looks like nothing will ever change you.
Yeah, sorry about last time. I had to test you, though. Had to know you were the real Lightning. So I left behind Sarah's pendant and sealed myself up in here. I figured that if you were an imposter, you'd never think to use a trinket to bust through that seal. But you knew exactly what that pendant means, and what to do with it. So you really are our Lightning. I'm glad you're real, sis. Now I can put my last worries to rest.
I'm not your sister.
But you understand like no one else does. I bet you figured out as soon as you saw that room. It's a prison. A nice grave for a monster like me.
How can there be this much chaos?
It's pretty hard to swallow, huh? Worst thing is, it just keeps on growing. It's all I can do to keep it contained so it doesn't spread. When I destroy this last infusion, that'll be the end of me. I'll be out of power. It's Seath time. But I'm the patron. It's part of the job, keeping everyone safe. Kept it at bay all this time. You'll protect him, won't you? There's no need for me.
Snow!
Stay back! Let me do this! I'm tired of being useless. For 500 years, I watched the world fall into chaos. I watched it die. I couldn't stop it, don't you get that? Give me this last thing! Let me get it right just this once!
Damn it, you're not trying to do the right thing. You're running away. You're looking for a way out, a death that's no different than suicide. How can you face Sarah after that?
Say what you want, Lightning. Nothing is gonna change the fact that I swore to make Sarah happy, and instead I couldn't even keep her from dying. I know I'll never see her again.
Snow, stop this.
This is what I deserve. I know it, and you know it. So come on, do your worst! I'm sorry, Lightning. I know it's selfish, but I have to ask you one last favor. Destroy me, my Seath.
Destroy you? You've got to be kidding. You want me to be your sister, then you say something like that. You're asking too much, Snow!
You're asking me to kill you? Guess it comes to this. Shine hope on the future. You think you can beat me? Afraid? You should be.
Bring it!
Come on, show me what you got. Let's dance.
Try and stop me!
You think you can beat me? Keep up if you can. Come, show me what you got. Time to mix it up.
Bring it!
You think you can beat me?
All right, time for this. You like a challenge.
Do your worst!
And we meet again. You should be.
Bring it! That'll stop!
I guess it comes to this.
fleeting dream. No more lies, just the truth.
Come get me!
Is that all you've got? Guess it comes to this. Let's
Give
dance.
Me all you've got!
You think you can beat me?
That it, Savior?
Come get me! Future.
Witness my most powerful form!
Now.
think you can beat me?
Bring it!
Let's make a show of it. Thanks for waiting.
There's no other option!
I think you might like this.
See the monster I've become!
Let's make a show of it. Let's make a show of it.
My weakness.
Think you can beat me?
Give me all you've got!
Time for this.
Bring it!
It's disappearing.
Snow sure is something, isn't he? He swallowed up all that chaos and kept it at bay. He sacrificed himself to keep the city safe. And his only reward was to turn into a monster. How about you do him a favor? Do what he asked. That thing's not even him anymore. It's kinder to put it out of its misery. Yep, Snow's gone, and you know what? The only hope for his soul lies in death. So that's it! Oh, that is good. I bet he became a thief right now, because he wanted you to kill him.
You know nothing about Snow.
Understood his pain, didn't you? Like, you know what the past 500 years were like. Every day blaming himself for Sarah, trying to fix the world. He's been fighting to protect people while you snoozed away in a dream world. I bet he really was relieved that you decided to wake up and get back to the world of the living. I bet he thought he could finally put an end to his misery. He drew on every last bit of strength and threw himself into the darkness. So why don't you just set him free already? Don't you think that's what Sarah would want?
I wanna save you, make you free, but I just don't know how. Sarah would know. I know she would, if she was just here now. She'd find a way to reach and bring you back.
Yeah.
much we wish she was, and I can't be what she was. Snow, the only thing I can do is do what you asked of me. But please, don't let your feelings for Sarah disappear into the chaos. She never stopped believing in you. No matter how far away your journey took you, or how long you stayed apart, she thought she would be with you again. I know she still believes it now. Her soul is dreaming of being with you again right now, you stupid fool. If you're not here anymore, then what is my sister supposed to come home to? No. I'm begging you. You have to live. I need you, Snow, to bring Sarah back.
For a second there, I thought you cared. So I can bring Sarah back? Oh, my good looks and charm aren't reason enough.
Yeah, right. With that hair.
Damn it, Light. You always were a hard case. I've spent how many centuries watching the world slip away from me? And even when I give everything I got to protect it, I don't get a single thanks. So I finally say enough is enough. Look for a nice place to die, and you'll ruin that too.
Sorry about that. You were forced to hold down the fort a long time. It was my fault.
You gonna make it up to me?
Don't get too cocky. Listen, Snow. The world is ending, and soon there's no way for any of us to stop it. But don't give up. You've got to believe. Believe that even when this world ends, a new world will be born from the ashes. That's where we'll find hope again. It won't die with the world. I'll make sure of that. Trust me. I just need more time. I need you.
I know. To save the day. I'm on it, sis. I'm still the patron of you, Snan, right? You sure are hard with your friends, you know that? What if you killed me? Who'd have trouble facing Sarah then?
I knew you'd be fine. You're too stubborn to die. Take care of Sarah. Please, help her find a way back. Stay strong. Someday you'll be all she has.
Well, when you put it like that, guess I got no choice but to do what I can. Sure, Lightning says bring you back. But would you even want to come with me? I'm the guy who couldn't keep a single promise. Do you still want me, Sarah? Not like you can answer me. So do I just wait? No, I'm gonna bring you home. Like a real hero. How long has it been since I was laid into like that? Reminded me of the good old days. Felt a little ache in my heart. hand on my face.
Do you know anyone named Mitka? She owned a secondhand shop long ago in this city.
Mitka. I know someone with that name. I see her around the commercial district all the time. From the looks of it, she doesn't own a shop, though.
Long time no see, Vanille. You look well, and you haven't changed. You're just as I remember.
Me and everyone else. But you don't mean it like that, do you?
Vanille, we'd fought together once a long time ago. We were comrades in arms in a battle against gods who toyed with human destiny. And at the end of that battle, she sacrificed herself. She turned into a great crystal pillar, rising from the plains of Pulse, holding a world full of people safe in the sky.
But then 13 years ago, she came back.
You again?
Oh.
So you two know each other.
Oh, yes. We've been together ever since I woke up.
Right. Thick as thieves.
But Fang's not around.
Well, we woke up at the same time, and we were together for a while. But she left.
And you decided to stay behind under the protection of the Order? You must have a reason.
Uh-huh. There's something I have to do. It has to be me, and it has to happen right here.
Thank you. There's a lot of chaos swirling around in here. I'd have thought the Order's cathedral at least would still be clear.
Yes, yes, I know. It hurts terribly. I understand. But it won't be long now. You'll be free soon.
Vanille, who are you talking to? What is this stuff?
A wind of sorrow, the lament of the dead. Can't you hear their voices? Lost souls crying out in pain and suffering.
You mean this wind is the dead?
Yeah, they've been drawn here, one after another. All the people who died after the chaos poured through the gate. They've been swallowed by the chaos, and now they're trapped inside. I can feel it. All their sadness. All their grief. They're swelling around me. Every single cry feels like a dagger. Right in my heart.
There must be so many millions of souls. And you feel all their pain? That can't be.
Our world is being destroyed. There's no place for them to come back to. And there's no way for them to be reborn anymore. So they're caught in the chaos with their pain. They just can't escape it.
The Order believes that the souls have to be saved from their sorrow. They say the only way to do that is to offer them oblivion. Vanille's job is to call them to her so that can happen.
All of those souls at the same time? But Vanille, will you be able to handle all that?
I don't have any choice.
Can you guess what will happen? This wind has been building for years. Layers of souls. A black hole of pain. Try and imagine how much energy is inside.
If it ever got out, all at once.
It'd be the end of this world, and the future as well.
Yeah, but don't worry about it. I'm fine.
I'm glad to hear that. Oh, and Vanille was looking well. Don't you think so?
Hope, is it me, or do you sound happy? Does someone have a little crush?
What are you talking about, Light? Of course not.
can leave this place to me.
There's really not much time left until you need to return to the Ark.
Today, the City of Light has been... A great number, let us offer prayer.
I hope you can make everyone's wishes come true! If you're looking for adventure, Miss Mighty Save...
Have your sights on anything?
Wishes in the mouths of the dead. That's pretty low. You can't say what Sarah would want, even if she weren't dead. Yet you go making up handy lies. She would have wanted you to do this. No, she wouldn't want you to do that. That's just plain dishonest.
You want me to apologize? Are you saying Sarah wouldn't have wanted me to save Snow from that hell? You told me to do it in the first place.
Sorry, but I'm special, you see? The rules don't apply to me. Anyway, Sarah's not even dead. And I'm not talking about any of that sweet, oh, she's still alive in everyone's heart garbage. You know?
I don't need you to tell me that. I know she's not gone. I know her soul is here with us. I can feel her presence even now.
Isn't that just what you want to believe? How do you know you're not just too scared to face the truth? Clinging to some false idea of hope. You know, you're a lot weaker than I thought you were, sis.
How's life on the surface? I still have those memories, you know, of when I first met Snow. I was with my mother. Her name was Nora. For a long time, I wanted to kill Snow. I dreamed of plunging a dagger into his heart, whispering my mother's name in his ear. I still remember our first meeting. It didn't go well. Mother was with me. There was a battle going on. She joined Snow to protect me, and then she was killed. I saw it happen, and I blamed Snow. I remember I was angry and filled with rage. I vowed to kill him. But you saved me. You showed me a way out of my anger. Looking back on it now, it's like it happened to someone else. I remember being angry, but I have no idea how that felt. Perhaps it's been too long. Vanille and Fang turned into a giant crystal pillar. And together they held up an entire world. We were all supposed to be in it together, but in the end, the entire burden fell on their shoulders. So you see, they have to be helped. We don't have any choice. We owe them. So Vanille seems well. I'm glad. I remember her, you know. from way back when. Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because...
Looking for a partner? Keep up if you can. Don't even try.
Everyone is always willing to pitch in and help a neighbor.
Vitamins.
Easy now.
careful.
Such a resilient animal.
Will he be all right?
Let's have a look. Yes, he's doing much better. Healthy enough to be ridden, I'd say. He's on the way to a complete recovery, but you'll need to keep an eye on him for a while. I must say, he truly is a splendid specimen. I've spent 100 years caring for chocobos, and I feel as if it were all preparing me for this moment. Thank you.
Strong today.
Now that you've nursed the chocobo back to health, why not take him for a ride? You can explore the wildlands together.
Why don't you take a look at my wares?
Beat me.
Yeah.
right.
Thanks again for the help. I appreciate it. Looking for a partner?
Show is over.
Looking for a partner? Not a bad victory.
Hunter Hopeful passes trial.
I didn't know it was for a trial. If I had, I would have refused him.
It matters not. His wits and guile have made him a hunter true, and that's a fact. Here in the wildlands, our human laws pale to nothing in the face of nature's grim, unyielding certainties.
He has grit and perseverance. Those are useful qualities in a hunter.
Qualities you do not lack. I've heard about your exploits against the monsters out here. I am proud of my fighting skills, but it's a misplaced pride when they are set against yours. A warrior like you could serve as an inspiration to many of us. Tell me, will you help out our young hunters and be a model for them?
A model?
Yes, that's right, a role model, I mean. The new recruits are eager, but still wet behind the ears. They don't know what it takes to defeat a truly powerful monster. You can show them and give them something to strive for. I knew you would agree. How about a little warm-up first? Easy pickings for the likes of you.
Sure. Let's do it.
What'll it be? What'll it be? Come back soon.
Healthy-looking bird.
Why, thank you. You wouldn't believe that not so long ago, he was so injured he could barely walk.
Is that right?
Yes. He's completely better now, though. He can run like the wind, all thanks to the herb I gave him.
Must be a powerful medicine. What's it called?
Why are you so interested? Oh, you're the person who found the Angel of Valhalla, right? I think I can help you. The herb is called Yule's Flower. It's a very beautiful flower that grows out east, near the ruined city.
Yule's Flower, huh?
Yes. If you find one, let your chocobo graze on it. If you pick it yourself, it's not nearly as effective. Actually, speaking of that, can I ask you a favor? If you do get the Angel of Valhalla to eat some Yule's Flowers, could you bring him to me afterwards?
I could, but why?
Well, it's just that I want to check something. Well, if chocobos can learn how to speak, and if the angel is smarter than the rest...
Do you really think they can talk?
No, I'm just joking. Anyway, if you do go to the ruins in the east, be careful. There are scary monsters roaming around there.
Hey, you. What was it that you were talking to Nadia about?
She told me about an herb, something called Yule's Flower. It's supposed to help chocobos.
Yule's Flower, huh? Wait, she told you to give one of those flowers to your chocobo, right? And then bring him back to her, right?
Good guess.
I knew it. She really thinks that Yule's Flowers can make chocobos talk.
She does seem obsessed about talking chocobos. Listen, can this Yule's Flower really help my chocobo?
Oh yeah, it's an amazing medicine. It can cure chocobo injuries faster than anything I know. Yule's Flowers are real, and they work, but not for making chocobos talk. Nadia's a bit kooky, and that gets her into trouble sometimes. Not that you have to worry about her at all. Nope, keeping her safe is my job. Even if she gets angry at me and tells me I'm a meddler.
Stronger?
come back soon.
You want to be prepared, right?
Hello.
Thank you kindly for your patronage.
Thank you.
hope on the future.
For a partner.
I am a humble visitor.
I wonder what kind of interesting people I meet today. Huh?
Very nice. That's good fertilizer you found. Very nice. That's good fertilizer.